I'm Jim Kenny, table tennis referee for Special Olympics 2018 here in Stirling. It's the anniversary games, and we've had 65 competitors approximately, and we've played singles and doubles. Table tennis has been a long-standing sport in Special Olympics for men and women, both singles and doubles. People seem to enjoy the event, and everybody's happy and enjoy the competitive state of the table tennis.